Today we are going to study interrelationship between parameters of two-port network. Learning outcome: at the end of this session, students will be able to use two-port network parameters to find unknown voltage, current, impedance, or admittance. So before starting, you have to pause the video here and you have to answer a question, that what are the variables which are dependent and independent while writing equations for two-port network parameters like Z parameter, Y parameter, hybrid parameter, or ABCD parameter. Now, we can write equation for one parameter in terms of another parameter. So first, we will see how Z parameter can be written in terms of Y parameter. So first, we'll write the equation for Z parameters. So in case of Z parameters, independent variables are current, that is I1 and I2, and dependent variables are V1 and V2. So equation is V1 equal to Z11 I1 plus Z12 I2, and V2 is equal to Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. So these two equations are related to Z parameter. Okay. Now we'll write equation for Y parameters. So in case of Y parameter, dependent variables are current I1 and I2, and independent variables are V1 and V2. So I1 is equal to Y11 V1 plus Y12 V2, and I2 is equal to Y21 V1 plus Y22 V2. Okay. So we'll make this as a equation 1, this as a equation, or we have to simplify equation number 1 and equation number 2, and these two equations are to be simplified, or these two equations are to be converted in such a manner that it should be in the form of the equation related to Z parameter. Okay, so we'll solve it. So from equation number 1, or we have to solve for equation 1, and we have to find out what should be the value of V1. So from equation 1, I1 minus Y12 V2 is equal to Y11 V1, and if you take this term to the LHS, it becomes I1 by Y11 minus Y12 by Y11 V2 is equal to V1. Okay. So this is the value of V1, and if we put this value of V1 in equation number 2, so I2 is equal to Y21. So instead of V1, now we have to put this expression, that is I1 by Y11 minus Y12 by Y11 V2 plus Y22 V2. Okay. Now we have to simplify this. So I2 is equal to Y21 by Y11 into I1 minus Y12 Y21 by Y11 into V2 plus Y22 V2. So we have to take terms common related to V2. So next step is I2 is equal to Y21 by Y11 into I1 plus in bracket Y22 by Y11. Okay, we have to cross multiply these two terms. So it is Y22 into Y11 minus Y12 Y21 into V2. Is it? Yes. Now this term, that is Y22 into Y11 minus Y12 into Y21, this is del Y, that is determinant of that Y matrix. Okay. So instead of Y22 Y11 minus Y12 Y21, I can write del Y. Okay. So next step is I2 is equal to Y21 upon Y11 I1 plus del Y upon Y11 into V2. Is it? Now value of V2, we can write it as minus Y21 upon Y11 into I1 and plus this term should be multiplied with Y11 upon del Y. Okay, so V2 is equal to minus Y21 by del Y into I1 plus Y11 by del Y into I2. So if we compare this equation with the equation of Z parameter, we can say that value of Z21 is minus Y21 by del Y and value of Z22 is Y11 upon del Y. Okay. Similarly, we can solve this to find out value of Z11 and Z12. Okay. So again, we write the equation related to Y parameters, that is I1 is equal to Y11 V1 plus Y12 V2 and I2 is equal to Y21 V1 plus Y22 V2. This is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Now, in last equation, we have got the value of V1 and we have put that value into equation 2. Now here we have to find out value of V2 and put that in equation 1. Okay. So from equation number 2, it is I2 minus Y21 V1 is equal to Y22 V2. Okay. So therefore value of V2 is minus Y21 by Y22 V1 I2 by Y22. Okay. Now we have to put the value of V2 from above in equation number 1. I1 is equal to Y11 V1 plus Y12. Instead of V2, we have to put this value, that is minus y 21 by y 22 v 1 plus I 2 by y 22. So I 1 is equal to y 11 v 1 minus y 12 y 21 by y 22 into v 1 plus y 12 by y 22 into I 2. Okay. So I 1 is equal to, in the equation, in the bracket, it is y 11 y 22 minus y 12 y 21 cross multiplication upon y 22 into v 1 plus y 12 by y 22 I 2. So it is I 1 is equal to del y upon y 22 v 1 plus y 12 by y 22 I 2. Now we have to find out value for v 1. So v 1 is equal to I 1 minus y 12 by y 22 into I 2, and this term should be multiplied by y 22 by del y. So v 1 is equal to y 22 by del y I 1 minus y 12 by del y into I 2. Now if we compare this equation with the equations of z parameter, we can say that z 11 is equal to y 22 by del y, and z 12 is minus y 12 upon del y. Is it? So like this, we can find out the z parameter in terms of y parameter. As a reference, I have used circuit theory analysis and synthesis by A. Chakravarti.